Budget problems have forced San Joaquin Delta College in Stockton to cut classes, and that is leaving students with fewer choices and fewer chances to get into the classes they need.
Delta has stopped taking in new students because all the spring classes are full. More on that story from KCRE3's Rich Ibarra.
Delta College students are still trying to get a seat in the few remaining classes available, but classes are 98% booked. More than 400 classes fell victim to the budget axe.
Normally we have room clear into the beginning of another semester, and we're well over a month away, and we're just almost packed.
Teachers and administrators say they have never seen classes fill so quickly. Delta has about 18,000 full and part-time students, and even those who registered for classes early came up short.
I got the fourth day where classes were actually open, and I didn't get all the classes I wanted. I was trying to get an English class, and all of them by the fourth day, they were all taken up.
I'm taking business classes, which is what I wanted, but the thing is, I'm trying to shoot for my general ed, my math, my English, and I wasn't able to get any of it. Even the waiting list is full.
And the waiting lists have more than 11,000 students in line. While the number of classes went down, tuition went up. The price per unit went from $20 to $26, and even parking fees are higher. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, some students who plan to transfer to a four-year college express concern that Delta College might take them 3 rather than 2 years to complete because of all the cutbacks.